Like every year, this year too, Rishi Kapoor and Ranbir Kapoor welcomes Lord Ganesha at their home. Not only celebrating Ganpati, Ranbir took out some time and spent it with his sister Riddhima Kapoor Sahani, who flies down from Delhi for this special occasion. Riddhima is in Mumbai for Ganesh Chaturthi and shared a special picture with her brother Ranbir on her Insta handle and captioned it with a heart only. In the picture where Riddhima opted casuals, Ranbir was looking handsome in black kurta. Last year, Kapoor's Ganpati Visarjan made news as reports were doing the rounds that Ranbir Kapoor and Rishi Kapoor lost their cool with the media and misbehaved with a few reporters during the procession. Professionally, where Jagga Jasus actor Ranbir will be seen in Sanjay Dutt biopic, Rishi Kapoor will be seen in Patel Ki Punjabi Shadi opposite Paresh Rawal and in 102 Not Out along with Amitabh Bachchan. Honest Report.